Things of president. I must be a president of thugs, of criminals who beat up people. When you are done with Nigerians, when you are done with Mozambicans and Zimbabweans and Zambians, you are going to go for Shangans from Guyana. I have to stop you now before you come to me. Now some of us can't even talk your language. They are going to ask us to make certain pronouncements in their language and we can't pronounce Wow. Back to Limpopo. We are going to be victims. Celebrate and be happy. And say the nonsense you are saying about foreigners and Nigerians. Go on. When they are done, they are coming for you. They are going to say, no, the reason we don't have jobs here is because of these Zulus. They must go back to Natal. We don't have jobs here. It's these Xhosas. They must go back to Eastern Cape. We don't have jobs here. It is this PDC here. It is these vendors. Back. Because there will be no foreigner to fight. But poverty will remain. Hunger will remain. The inequality will remain. I said the other time, bring all the buses. Let's put all these Nigerians and Zimbabweans in buses. Let's take them back. And let's see if you'll get an employment tomorrow.
Yeah.
It's a myth. It's the most stupid thing to think of. You are justifying crime and you give it nice names called xenophobia, Afrophobia. It's crime. It must be dealt with as such. I'm not going to join anyone who beats up an African person. I'm not part of that mess. I will never even support anyone who has to stone a white person. It doesn't matter the amount of disagreements we have with them. To come with a stone like this and put on the head of a person is unjustifiable. Not even a white person who has committed genocide here, not even...